I put everything, everything into my paintings, and the world still can't see me for what I am. So I suffer for this agonizing need to create. Why do I have to lose my mind in the process?
Is good.